Hi, and welcome to World of Suraj.
Venus is the second planet in the solar system. It is also the hottest and the brightest planet. Venus is about 108 million kilometers away from the sun on average. How did Venus get its name? Venus is named after the Roman goddess of love and beauty, for it was the brightest planet. The Greeks called Venus Aphrodite. How long is a day and a year on Venus? Venus takes 225 days to orbit the sun, but it takes 243 days to rotate on its axis. This means that a day on Venus is longer than its year. What does Venus look like? Venus is also a rocky terrestrial planet like Mercury. Its surface is full of volcanoes, rigged plateaus, valleys, mountains, and molten lava. The planet is covered with sulfuric acid clouds, which are yellow and light orange in color. Here are some fun facts about Venus. Venus rotates clockwise, unlike most of the other planets, which rotate counterclockwise. So the sun on Venus would rise on the west and set in the east. This is known as retrograde rotation. Spacecraft from the former USSR have landed on Venus. However, they lasted for about 2 hours at the most, until the pressure crushed them.
Hello, viewers. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to click the notification bell so you won't miss out on my latest updates.